well.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Juan's protective of her crew. A long time ago, we lost a member. So if she seems a little flighty, it's because she's looking out for us.
Always looking.
Nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet.
Most of us had been part of Juan's crew for years before we joined the fleet.
I'm just looking for Juan.
As long as the credits keep rolling in, life's good.
Okay. I was a UC pilot before getting discharged. They say dishonorably, but that's...
This bug. Because if that's the case, it is a really bullshit that I'm experiencing. He's still down there. I swear, I'm gonna be so mad at him. It's not funny. Come on. All right.
Less than you, any, but if Delgado's up, so we better do it. Enough to be on the... It also helps they want... In the void of space? See you.
You know what?
Release, we're free.
Hold on. Let me try this. I'm gonna go to the UC Vigilance real quick. Talk to Conde, see if...
We hunt piracy all across the galaxy.
This mission will be tricky. The comm spike will be heavily guarded.
How do you know about comm spike?
Commanders are given briefings on on a rare occasion. In fact, we...
Are we at all concerned about stealing classified UC information?
Very concerned. Which is why when this is over, so to help with that, it will be far easier to
Alright.
Good luck.
Nice work on
I must confess,
you keep
the hum
this up,
of a grab this
operation
drive
might finally get the folks at MAST to shift resources.
Bye. I'm up for a little adventure. So long. I hope Cora doesn't get too much underfoot.
Well, that's it then.
Drop. We're home. I don't know about you.
Oh, well.
A brief history
Good.
Of time. Any
at all, I will be your friend, like, forever. Hopefully that fixes them. If it doesn't, I'm gonna try I'm gonna do the main quest if it doesn't. Line if it doesn't. This doesn't fit you two assholes, I don't know what will.
Nothing like the smell of a dead shark after you.
This doesn't fix you two.
Ship services? You need it, I've got it.
We'll have the whole settled systems on the run. The Crimson Fleet we were searching for. Not only beyond that. I'm gonna leave that up. If you get into deep at some point, but until...
Hit me up if you got questions. You've got stuff to smuggle. I've got the stuff. See you around.
You know what? That's it.
As long as you put
no
the
more
feet
screwing
first,
around with these guys. With this. I'm gonna have to
need something.
Try that quest line in the new game plus.
Two of us make quite the pair, eh?
Yes. Yes, you are.
It's good to be on the boat. Lodge, good stuff. He's... Cora will be... You need something? Share the wealth, right?
What is it?
Yay.
Undocking complete, Captain.
Let's end a pilgrim's rest.
I think I set up an outpost on a planet like this once.
Wow. I couldn't be much closer, I have no clue.
You got time for a quick chat? I'd appreciate it when you're able. You know, traveling with you has been something else. I never feel at home, Plant. Well, how non-committal. See, the people I don't get, there's a whole gap. How can they be satisfied with one time? I mean, you're right, but I think everyone should get out of your comforts. There's a mess of a space. I want to be the code. I'd like to discover. Yeah, you know, it's funny, as much as I get it, going off the map.
It's discovery.
I couldn't ask for better company.
Come on.
Turn your back for a minute and nature takes it all back. Not a bad place for a pit stop. Let's see if you can get me vid reception. I'm missing my stories.
Three. What is the Unity? People are necessary, but people are madness. The Hunter. We all seem to end up just fighting each other. Myself. I'm stopping and embracing compassion. I think I recognize this planet. So yeah.
Too bad Cora's not here. Those ruins. They look ancient. Cora will be.
Scorpius. Keeper Aquilius sent me to find the true meaning of unity.
Constellation ship, You weren't invited to this meeting, but much of our conversation has been about you. It's only fitting you should join us. I will personally guarantee your safety as long as you come in peace.
And think of it as a ceasefire meeting. Your one shot at getting those answers you must desperately want.
Yay! Fine. I'll begin docking procedure.
See? We can all get along. For now.
Emissary, perhaps, and their ship, the Helix. I believe they ambushed you above Neon and demanded that artifact you worked so hard to gain.
Thank you for the stellar introduction. Your success is unprecedented. Before you came, we were just discussing how continued use of force against you is unwise.
Damn right it is.
I don't think your patient counselor act is working on them.
We are not a monolithic people. The Starborn are individuals. Some are united in cause. Others are in it for themselves.
We are all in it for ourselves. Some of us are just more honest. The emissary threatened your ship, demanded you hand over your artifact. How is that so different from what I did?
We needed to warn you off. Every encounter with one of our kind could spell disaster.
For whom, exactly? I say whoever can collect them should.
That doesn't justify murder.
And who gets to say that? You? Me?
Me.
The emissary. I have debated morality for near infinity, and all I have found are groups of people enforcing their will on others. Rules and laws spoken as principles, but backed by arms and violence.
Enough. We have more to discuss. The Unity. You are on the path to it.
Not a relatively expendable Dusty anymore, are you? Look at where you've ended up.
Barrett, it can't be. I saw you die.
I'm not who you think I am. This universe is only the first one you've been to. I've seen hundreds. Where I came from, I was the one who ran to the Eye. I left you behind to protect the artifacts, and the Hunter killed you.
One of me, at least.
I collected the remaining artifacts, and they opened the way to the center of my universe, and the doorway to an infinite number of others. That is the Unity. When I stepped into it, I became a Starborn. It's how I've entered other worlds, including yours.
I need to see this Unity for myself.
And that's the problem. All the artifacts are needed to complete the Armillary and open the way to the Unity. In every universe, the Starborn fight over them. Innocent people die. You've witnessed the power granted by the temples, the anarchy that can be unleashed. Someone has to decide who should get them.
Here it comes. The emissary tells you only the worthy should enter heaven.
You're twisting what I mean.
They're hypocrites. They use the chaos caused by the hunt for the artifacts to establish an order where they decide who's worthy. I attacked your lodge because I wanted the artifacts, and you held me off. You got away. That wasn't some morality play. You didn't survive because of righteousness, as I have done countless times.
I was also human once. But what does it matter who or what I was when eternity is within your grasp?
Keeper Quilius? No. Some other version of the same person.
You're learning. My other self wants you to walk the path he walks. To give up. To appreciate the universe you have. Easy for a person who's seen everything, done everything. I think you should see it for yourself.
You've never come this far. Not in all the universes I've seen. The path to the Unity is opening to you.
You're going to tip the scales one way or another. Better your hand be on one of our sides.
Whatever war is going on between you two, I want no part in it.
You're already in it. With artifacts come Starborn searching for them, fighting over them. I want a truce between all three of us. Give you some time to think over which approach to the Unity is the one you want. Mine? Or the Hunters?
Yes. Let's see how willing you are to live under someone else's rules. Just remember, one of us isn't trying to judge you.
I'll tell you everything I can. It's not an easy experience to describe. But the Unity you will be leaving, maybe that's why it...
You might think the end. Whoever created, there are no rules. I don't kill.
Before you leave, I want to give you something. A way to another. Seek the moon of old Earth. There are secrets here.
Thank you. All I ever wanted was answers.
And I am sorry we I hope you. You should also talk to your part of me wonders.
Nova Galactic Research Center.
Beginning landing cycle.
So,
we're walking in history here. Man, how long has this just been sitting here collecting moon dust?
That view. Cradle of civilization.
Wait a minute. There's a crate open over here. Thank you. way in underground. I have the moon base key though. Alright, there we go. NASA shit.
This is genuine NASA tech. Whew, goosebumps.
Yeah, it is. Voltaire. Project Prism.
Engine spin-up time almost complete. Total time 5 minutes 22 seconds. Right on schedule.
How are the helium-3 valves holding, Nova?
We double-checked the leakage concerns this morning before the launch. All signs green.
Any changes to the calculation sequence from Voltaire?
No changes since we uploaded the last figures yesterday. It's a clean shot from here to Jupiter.
One day the computer will be on board the spaceship. Just imagine that.
One miracle of science at a time, Canaveral. Counting down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Canaveral, are you reading?
All clear, Nova. Indicators look good. The ship should be cruising Jupiter's orbit
right now, visual confirmation will be possible in 32 minutes. Afraid the speed of light is on the slow side these days. How does it feel to break the laws of physics, Canaveral? We're all pretty excited down here in NASA, I won't lie. Excited enough to tell me where you got the original data? Not in a million years, Nova.
Going to NASA.
I am literally shaking. This is amazing. NASA. Stuff. Man, oh man, please tell me it still works.
We don't go over this.
Hey, you ski? I love skiing. You should see Cora. She's a terror on the slopes. That colony ship's got a story. You can just feel it.
Everything here does NASA.
Where were you meant to go, baby? And why didn't you get there?
Makes you wonder why there's blood. Yay, two more digipicks.
Okay, we gotta get this power. Look around.
Yes, we gotta get this powered.
Pre-flight check. Remember, no agricultural products past here. And hit up the duty-free first.
bunch of procedures.
Station log. Dr. Judith Tatian. The recent delivery from Mars is
information about the Martian.
I was expecting rock samples or maybe fossils of microbial life. Instead, station log. Dr. Judith Tatian. The recent delivery from Mars is unsettling. I was expecting rock samples or maybe fossils of microbial life. Instead, Dr. Victor Isar comes with two members of the military. Everything they've brought back is under wraps. What could a theoretical physicist need with a sample from Mars?
Dr. Victor Isar.
Dr. Judith Tatian. I've been trying to cozy up to Dr. Isar, Victor, to see what is going on. His team has completely commandeered one of the labs with those two military handrails, checking who comes in and out. I joked that maybe he found a little gray man and was doing an autopsy. And he grew very pale. 2 days later, he sends me a request asking for more information on my background in material science, metallurgical engineering. Oh, we have a meeting tomorrow. I think I'm being invited into the lab. Station log. Dr. Judith Tatian. I have never been so nervous since I defended my dissertation. 4 hours talking to Victor and his team about theoretical metals, atomic bonding, even a half-hour divergence into magnetism that I'm pretty sure was to throw me off the trail of what we were actually talking about. Then, I got to see the lab. I don't know how much I should say, but the periodic table just got thrown out the window.
Take a look around. Doesn't look like there's anything I missed in here. No.
This is so cool. Man, I could spend hours down here.
So could I. I'm letting you guys have time to read this. Mercury suit. Oh, yes. Mercury suit. Apollo. Oh, yeah, this was... Yeah, 11th flight with Apollo. Project Gemini. Pause to read. Oh, you better believe I'm gonna look for an opportunity. Oh, okay, I'm gonna read this one. The Mars Exploration Rover program launched in 2003 and allowed for the remote operation. No, allowed for the remote exploration and study of Mars. Two twin rovers were made, nicknamed Spirit and Opportunity. While Spirit ceased communication functions in 2010, the Opportunity rover continued operation well into 2018. Exceeding its initial planned time by over 14 years. Oh yeah, you better believe we're gonna go visit that one. Eagle module. This is the one that got to, the moon. Ah, so that's how they got back. Oh, is that the International Space Station? Okay, that's the same thing. The Project Prism. Living outside Earth. One, two, three, four, five. Same thing. They got the International Space Station. Oh, it's either that or... Okay, that might be Hubble down there. This... Okay. Anything up here? No. Okay.
Mind if I take the long way?
Oh. I know I'm very silly now.
The hard science the settled systems was built on.
I just need you to trust me?
I have been trusting you. We keep slamming our heads against a brick wall, getting nothing. And you keep coming up with something new to try. Like, you know what's going to happen. Where are you getting your information, Victor?
I'm sorry, Judith. Look, not here, okay? Somewhere off base. I'll tell you everything. But I'm not lying, okay? We're going to discover something important here.
Too bad about the cave, then.
I promise.
But at least the museum was intact.
Probably how it's supposed to get up there. Yeah. Definite, probably. Yep. Maybe. Hold on. Okay, that one can only fit up here. Let's try there. The hell do you think that? That's advanced.
And bingo. let's see what we got.
Active gauge, no. No. Oh, it's a novice. Hi, I'm in here. Nothing. Done nothing. Yeah, I figured. I have an idea. Hold on. I'm gonna split this into three different parts.